table look a little crowded to you, Arthur? Or do you think you're better than us, too?
I need to talk to you later.
D.W.?
No! Arthur, you've got to hide me. You can't let them get me. D.W., it's just a bath. Nobody ever died from taking a bath. Some people get upset over the craziest things. Hey, I wonder if the brain... Wait! That's it! Arthur! Boy, am I glad to see you! Come in! Thanks. And that's why they all think you're a snob.
But it's not true! They're my friends! I don't think I'm better than they are.
I knew you didn't! But, Brain, why won't you go to Muffy's party?
I can't tell you. You wouldn't understand.
Is it because you're afraid of something?
No. I mean, I think I'm being called for dinner. I better get home.
But this is your house! Binky, guess what? I know what's wrong with the Brain. He's... Hey, what are you doing behind there anyway?
Shh!
Binky, no! Don't do it! Stop!
Hey, what are you doing? I had a perfect shot at the snob.
But the Brain's not a snob, Binky. He's just afraid to go swimming.
What? Is that true?
You see, I knew no one would understand. Now I'm gonna be the laughingstock of the class.
I can't believe I was so insensitive. All this time, you were just afraid of swimming. What a dumb thing to be afraid of.
Yes, my hydrophobia has prevented me from engaging in a multitude of peer-related activities.
In English, please.
It really stinks, Binky.
Brain, we're going to cure you.
We are?
Yep. Come on, I know just the thing for it. Jump!
But I'm afraid I'll sink!
This is the only way to learn how to swim. Besides, we'll save you if you sink.
I don't want to learn to swim. I want to go home.
You are going to learn to swim. And then you are going to have fun at Waterworld.
Binky, I think we need to start off with something a little easier. Okay, Brain. Now just step onto that top step. Good. Now take another step. Great! Now another one.
Arthur, Muffy's party is going to be over by the time he gets up to his neck.
Up to my neck? No way am I going that far. In fact, I'm out of here.
What good is an aquarium going to do? It's just filled with fish and dumb facts.
If we can make the Brain feel like he's in water without getting him wet, then I think we can cure him.
Did you know that sperm whales eat 60 tons of plankton a year?
Oh, come on. Let's get this over with.
Now, Brain, I want you to look into that fish tank and imagine you're in there. Underwater. Are you imagining it? Are you scared? Hey, I think we've done it! I think we've cured him!
What went wrong? I couldn't hold my breath any longer.
You weren't supposed to hold your breath.
Well, I can't breathe underwater, Arthur. I don't have gills.
I told you this was a dumb idea.
Yeah, well, it was better than making him jump in the lake.
Was not.
Was too.
Was not.
Was too.
Was not.
Stop it! I really appreciate both of you trying to help me, but it's just not working. You know, there are worse things a kid could be afraid of, like air.
Brain, you should look where you're...
Or school.
Hey, Brain, watch out, you're gonna...
Or... Whoa! 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 Somebody help me!
something, Brain? So was I.
Me too.
Woo! That was fun. It's too bad the Brain couldn't come with us.
Just because the Brain doesn't like to swim doesn't mean he's not our friend, Francine.
Oh, yeah? Well, I wasn't the one who tried to make him like swimming, Binky.
You're both right. And anyway, it would be boring if everybody was exactly the same. You guys wouldn't have anything to fight about.
Well, I'm just glad Brain's not a snob. I don't like snobby people. By the way, Arthur, who picked out your bathing suit? It's so tacky.
I'm really glad the Brain's just the way he is, because if he wasn't, the towels would be as wet as we are.
Hi, guys.